We're here at the Chicago Auto Show, where Jeep just took the cover off the new 22 Compass. There's a few things on the outside that have changed, but a whole lot on the interior. So join us and let's take a first look. So in the grand scheme of the Jeep lineup, there have been a lot of changes recently. Wrangler's gotten some updates. We have an all-new Grand Cherokee, Wagoneer, Grand Wagoneer entering the party. So it was time for the Compass to get some love, and they've done some really thoughtful changes to it. What doesn't change is what's under the hood. It's still going to be the same turbocharged 2.4-liter four-cylinder engine, good for 177 horsepower and 172 pound-feet of torque. The front-wheel drive models will have the same 6-speed automatic transmission, and the all-wheel drive models will get the same 9-speed transmission. That's what stays the same. But beyond that, look at the thoughtful updates they made to the exterior of this car. When you line up the old Compass side by side with the new one, you can definitely see the changes in the front fascia. We have new LED slimmer headlights. We have some modifications to the grille as well, with this model sporting really nice gloss black trim around the 7 slots. Right here in the middle of the fascia, we have this new design element that sort of extends across and gives it a much more meaner, more aggressive look as well. At the back, we have a few modifications, but not too crazy compared to the old car. The LED taillights have been slightly revised, and then we have this nice two-tone color contrasting roof. But let me show you where the big changes are for the 22 Compass, and that's inside. Honestly, you open the door and they basically tried to make it a baby Grand Cherokee, and it looks really nice. There's a definite upgrade in material quality. I love this design motif that they're doing in a lot of their cars now, with this piece of trim that sort of undercuts the infotainment area. Speaking of, we're running Uconnect 5 now, which is a huge upgrade for the Compass. Standard cars are gonna get an 8.4-inch touchscreen. This one here has the upgraded 10-inch display. There's also an optional digital instrument cluster for the first time, and that has a bunch of different ways to customize the car. You can run some of your off-road profiles on there. Like I said, a nice, thoughtful update in here, basically to make it more in line with some of the bigger, newer models like Grand Cherokee, Grand Wagoneer, etc. The order books for the 2022 Compass are open. We don't have pricing information yet, but we expect to get that later this year when the car officially goes on sale. Just like before, a few different trim levels to pick from. The one we've been filming is the high altitude trim. Jeep also pulled the cover off of the Trailhawk off-road version. For more information on this car and everything else, you can follow us on social media at Motor1.com.